Corticosteroid injections in the management of osteoarthritis, again, are widely used, but it's important for people to understand that they're probably overused. For everybody who has a corticosteroid injection, the mean duration of relief that they can expect to attain is usually in the order of about 1 to 2 weeks across a whole population. Individuals may attain a longer duration of benefit than 1 to 2 weeks, but that's what's been found in clinical trials. It's important to understand that this is a chronic disease that runs for years, and that 1 to 2 weeks duration benefit is not necessarily something that should be the first line priority for the management of this disease. Hyaluronic acid injections, use of visco supplements or things like Synvisc, again, are commonly used. In the best done trials, there's no evidence to suggest that visco supplements are more effective than saltwater injections, suggesting that you can attain the same benefit from a placebo or a control-related injection. They do also run the risk in about 5 to 10% of people in them having an allergic reaction in the knee and developing a big swollen effusion as a consequence of what you otherwise thought was a treatment or intervention. And they're also reasonably expensive.